Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about the dobutamines. The half-life of dobutamine is around 2 minutes. This dobutamine has actually complex action due to differential action of enantiomers. There are enantiomers which are present because of its differential actions of its enantiomers. It has complex action. This dobutamine will resemble dopamine. But if you compare it with the receptors, it has no action on dopamine receptors. So, here in dobutamine, the peripheral receptors of dobutamine are unchanged. Peripheral resistance of dobutamine is relatively unchanged. But what is changed? Dobutamine increases the cardiac output. How it increases the myocardial contractility? By increasing the myocardial contractility, it increases the cardiac output. It is also associated with mild decrease in total peripheral resistance. Mild decrease, so you can put it as unchanged also. Why? Because of reflex withdrawal of sympathetic tone. So dobutamine causes mild decrease in peripheral vascular resistance. Next, thank you for watching.